Yes, I think.
I'm starting to understand that you have kinks that none of us should know about.
I figured out from day one.
I was saying it for I was saying it for comedic effect, you numbnuts.
I see it. Oh no, it's a storm claw.
Have fun.
Drop a flare. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Field.
You just said my name. I heard. Or was someone saying Templar? Or was
You
someone
said
saying to the
flare.
flare? Oh. I'm so used to
I'm.
people fucking up my name by saying Templar.
I still can't find it.
Here. I'm
Look
sorry
at our
about
friend
making
group.
you fight this thing,
Must I
Field.
say more? Half of us are incredibly intellectual, the other half are downright retarded.
I am in the previous rather than the latter.
Number main.
It is not a number main.
This doesn't really look fire, Steve.
It's not. It's a storm claw. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I got the bait. I'm just refusing to acknowledge it.
You gotta break the Tesla bars.
Break his balls on your face.
How about a no?
What?
No.
That's the opposite. Please no.
That's the point. It's a peer pressure joke. I think I've clearly. All right. Are you still here? Are you still in Poseidon? Why? The fact that you left after I died. Just a really warning thought there, buddy. Stay there to give me some moral support while I recollect myself. If I see even one ghoul, if I see even one ghoul, you get nasty.
I backflipped off the cliff.
So the headless horseman backwards? The bodiless, horseless man is on me.
Can you throw a flare?
What was that field?
Throw a flare, it spawned me in some random fuck all location.
I got
and
it.
I backflipped off the cliff. Alright, on my way. Bless you.
Thank you.
Damn you.
Also, thank you.
My question for Christianity is, how did he die for your sins when you weren't even thought of yet? I could understand him dying for everyone that's alive, but for the rest of us, I think we're pretty fucked if that were the logic. So he's just time traveling every day. He's gonna die every day of every year ever, the same way in the same place.
Whoa. No, fuck.
And to be fair, don't steal from your neighbor is kind of a subjective term. So are you saying I'm allowed to steal from people as long as they're not my neighbor?
Ow. So,
what time is it? I mean, I'm gonna be up a long time.
Look out!
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to my camp and then be right back to go eat dinner.
Nice hit, Field. He is not a happy puppy.
Mm-hmm. Almost backflipped off the cliff again.
Yeah, might want to watch your health.
I'm good right now. No, I'm not. He one-shot me. I revived myself by accident. Gosh damn it.
It's fine.
I'm gonna spend my health. You want some more damage? Here you go. They distracted the guy who got fucking launched off the cliff.
I'll launch a flare. Watch it.
I love being able to just do that dash. Boom, shotgun blast. Shotgun blast.
Focus horn.
Yep.
Where'd he go?
See where he ran.
He ran away, okay.
Misa go hunt him down. Think he went this way, I'm not sure.
I think so. Yep.
I hear him.
You're gonna go field flare.
Yep, I'm coming. I had to find a way up.
Ew! That's gross, Dad! Why do we have to go in there?
You took out like 60% of my health. In a single hit. Damn it. Backflip down the cliff.
Oh no. He's caging me in.
I backflipped down the cliff by accident.
I'm good. I gotta heal massively though.
I'm making my way back up there.
Got it. Oh. Watch your health.
I see it. People at work today piss me off.
Really?
That's silly. How did they accomplish that?
It's fucking obvious. There's nothing up there listing a cash price or credit card price or anything. And they keep fucking assing. Can I just pay the difference with cash? Do you see a price up there in cash? You see tickets, right?
Because people don't understand Peter Piper, because it's been an eon since anyone's gone to Peter Piper.
I got you.
If I do any damage, he fucking knocks me over.
Oh dear god, that was so close.
Need
to. Oh shit!
Ow! Yug-Yug's bodies are being taken away. That sounds like an evil scientist is involved and is collecting monsters and is keeping them for dark research or reanimating them under control.
I'll pop the quest again.
Ah, fuck me, that hurt. So, I think that's a base rule for Stormclaw is don't stop moving.
Oh, the fucking...
There's the Teslas, yeah. Heal if you can.
Hey, Templar.
I don't have any healers.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I have a revolutionary sword for you.
Oh.
How much damage does it do?
We're mainly just trying to smash his face up.
29 damage, and it's a medium. It's a level 10 weapon.
I absolutely will not take it.
You can probably mod it up, though.
I cannot. I don't have any recipes for revolutionary swords.
Yeah. Well, then I will hold on to it, and then I will turn it into scrap.
No.
So then I can make you a higher level one.
Oh.
Sound good?
Sounds peachy.
Alright. Back to my call.
Why did it have to be this fucking guy?
That's what I said. No!
Did he just fucking... But look at me.
I'm good.
I thought he just fucking duping you. Oh, the cliff.
Why is it not letting me revive you? What the hell? There we go. Yes!
Fuck you.
Oh my god, Templar, we just killed a fucking Stormclaw.
In a pretty satisfying note,